In this presentation, I would like to take a look at the installation of the fan shroud slash fuel tank, or the fan cover assembly, and the recoil starter and air filter onto your Honda GC series engine. Before we begin, let's take a look at the expectations. So the components that you need, first off, you need to make sure those three grommets are installed in the fan shroud. They should be in there from when we took these apart. We made a big point of making sure that they stayed in their place. You need to make sure that the starter is installed with the handle facing the rear of the engine. Makes it a lot easier position-wise to run these engines. So please don't install it off to the side or anything like that. There's a myriad of different positions you can actually install the outlet for the rope on the starter, but we want that facing the back. You're gonna make sure to connect all fuel lines and install all hose clamps. You're gonna install the air filter and the air box cover, and then you're gonna check your tote for any loose or items that you're not exactly sure, maybe perhaps where they go. So make sure you get an instructor check for the starter installed and the fan shroud being installed before you proceed to the technical inspection phase. Once you get to tech inspection, you'll receive another signature saying that everything appears to be good, and then you can proceed to the fuel and the oil slash engine run stage. Let's go ahead and take a look at installing these components on this engine. So as you remember, we stored the flange nuts here on these studs. Just did them up finger tight, so. Pretty self-explanatory on how to remove those. We'll go ahead and bring the, I'm gonna have to tip this motor just a little bit to get everything to fit correctly. There we are. Then we'll install the starter. You notice the starter fits real nice on those three grommets there. Got to kind of pardon the weird angle that we're working on all this stuff. So is how she's going to be. Put that in to kind of hold everything. Put this top guy in just like such. And one more over here on this side. Tighten everybody down. We're gonna go ahead and install the fuel filter. I like to place it into the tank and then slide the fuel line up all the way. We'll also go ahead and install this hose clamp here at this time. Get it clocked into the factory original position. The last component to install on the engine will be the paper air filter. Just take that vocab off. So I like to install it in the box first and then the cover to follow. Should snap in real nice. It's the last component we have to install on this engine. This has been a look at how to install the air filter, the recoil starter, the fan shroud, and the fuel filter on your Honda GC series engine.